I've been reading obituaries for a few years now, not really sure when I started. But I've noticed more and more people want to be cremated and then have a party. Why didn't I think of that? So I told my kids, I want to be cremated and then throw a big party for me. They said, we know, you told us years ago that you didn't want a fancy funeral. Guess I did think of it. They also said, it's already been planned. I hope the invitations haven't been sent out yet.